Now monitors which are capable of showing and supporting graphics mode along with text mode. Graphic monitor can display picture on the screen. Acts like a monitor. Monitor one monitor display. On the screen, it acts like an office. The monitor which support the following graphic application are shaped. Which support the following things make graphics monitor. Now, workstation and graphics monitor. Graphics monitor, the name of itself gives you some idea that monitor which is capable of displaying graphics. Generally, most of the monitors support text modes. So, all the monitors, all the displaying monitors support the text modes. And it is capable of displaying the graphics things. This is the picture of monitor which can display text mode or visual videos. So monitor which are capable of showing and supporting graphics mode along with the text modes. Now graphics monitor who can display pictures on the screen. Of course, it acts like an audio device. The monitor which support the following graphic application as well as monitors. So, the graphic application include the following things. First of all, is animation software. Second one is CAD software. Third one is drawing programs. Fourth one is paint application programs. Fifth one is presentation graphic software that is Excel, likewise creating file and bar charts. Fifth one is text for publishing that is MS Office. The last one is store by now. You might have an idea of the paper. Now, workstation is also a computer. Very generally large screen. Fourth one is UI graphical user interface, which helps programs visual to use the computer graphics. Fifth one is one is very good mass